start flopping. Not even close.
Right there's a laser range finder. It shoots a laser up at little eyes on the dish. Tells how much the antenna moves.
Does any of them turkeys have beards on them?
I'll tell you here directly. And right there's a pack of turkeys. This thing's black and white. I'll never see a beard on a turkey.
Decent sized turkeys though.
Y'all wiggling me too much.
Oh my god, that killed one. Nope. You didn't get close.
That's a long ways out there.
That's 12 points or 14 points all the way there.
See
that?
You see him sticking up there?
I don't even see a deer. Who deer?
There's another laser ranging device.
Alright, let's go bring this thing.
Landing strip. You want to talk about some welding? Been some welding done on this motherfucker. See if I can get a better look at that axle. Right there's one I welded on.
Where'd this go? Is it AC?
Oh,
look there and get that head up.
When you drive, Joey still meets you down there. You don't go everything.
There's my foreman yelling something. I don't even know what he's saying. Where you at, Dave? Comes the torch.
You go up to that camera while it's dropping?
Yeah.
Alright, you got your end?
I'm standing on it.
Basically. Hang on, I'm gonna let it go.
Don't hit me with it. Dad sees this, he's gonna shit. He's gonna say, what were you doing with my camera out there? There's some guys flying in the rig.
Bunch of deadbeats.
Bunch of fucking deadbeats.
Kim Wilfong, Chris Fogus, and Cheeser.
Oh, damn, is that Cheeser?
Mark Halterman. Yeah, a bunch of deadbeats.
Right there's a GF. We're hoping he don't see me with this camera. How far off the ground are they right there?
Well, the boom, standing boom's 250, and that one's something one. So they're better.
300 feet?
They're 250. Well, the standing boom right there to the Ferris wheel's 250. What do you think? Probably close to 300 feet. Probably close.
The GF, he's the man. The general foreman knows all, does all, and chews all asses. Time to tie it off, boys. Goddamn, Fogus is awful close to the edge for not being tied off. Ah, they're hooked now. They're getting them panels set in there. There's only about umpteen gazillion of them. Wait till that sumbitch fills up with snow and see how they like her. That's an actuator motor. 2,209 of them on here. They've all got to be welded down. Very exact spot, plus or minus a 16th of an inch. Yeah! Can't you see I'm busy? Right here, the general foreman's showing you the proper use of the rat lines. 100% tie off all the time. You don't unhook a lanyard unless there's another lanyard hooked on. Been about 11 lives saved with those rat lines so far on this job. Only one man's died. Nick Wall died a couple years ago. He fell about 200 feet off the Alidade. What day is it, Law?
Friday.
What do you do on Friday?
Party!
Wave at me, Law! Leonard Skinner! Leonard Skinner! You cold? What are you doing, Leonard? Welding motors? Yeah. What are you doing, welding motors?
Yeah. At 13,000 feet above sea level.
Stacy, you mind doing all the work? Check out the tour bus. Stacy, they're up here checking us out, and I'm checking them out.
Up so high, I didn't even have to hit the button.
Bob Gold Digger.
Gerald, what do you got down up here?
Ain't none of Gerald's business. Bob, but does Bob know you don't do nothing all day?
Hey, I've been helping Bob all morning. You know I'm about to cut the conduit.
That shit hard to cut when it's two pieces thick.
Well, I can't get to it good enough to do that. I keep hitting my oxygen button on there. Hey, we got excuses for
hey, if we want any of your lip, we can get it off Hargrave's zipper.
What?
Check out that old diesel scout. All the automobiles around here used by the NRAO are diesel. There's an old diesel scout. They've got to be diesel because the gasoline ignition screws up their radio waves. There's a mess going down in the rig.
I said within about a half inch of that bolt, I'd say they're roughly. He can work with it, piss on him. That uphill one, I couldn't get my torch in there. Every time I put it in there, I was hitting the valve. It's messy. That bottom one's fairly neat. Alright. Now you might have to have Bob, electrician Bob get her though.
What the hell was that? What happens when the cable breaks on that rig? Iron worker sandwich.
Give us a wave to the camera.